Thank you. The CIF San Diego section supports the highest ideals of good sportsmanship, fair play, and the principles of pursuing victory with honor. Today, the coaches, tournament directors, and commissioners honor an athlete from each team that competed all year with dignity and respect for its opponents, team, and community. The Sportsmanship Award winner for High Tech Chula Vista High School is number one, Vincent Barrera. The Sportsmanship Award winner for Kearny High School number 7, Brendan Montague. Please now join me in applauding the 2019 Division IV runner-up, the Bruins of High Tech Chula Vista High School. And now, let's meet the members of the team. Number one, Vincent Barrera. Number three, Roberto Moreno. Number five, Rafael Gomez. Number seven, Ethan Ferrara. Number eight, Abraham Gomez. Number nine, Jonah Carney. Number 10, Marcus Torres. Number 17, Lucas Franco. Number 19, Christian Flower. Number 19, Leonardo Abespa. Number 20, Jacob Garcia. Number 22, Jacob Ramanet. Number 23, Shane Pereira. And number 24, Joshua Robertson. Congratulations to the Bruins. Please join me in applauding the 2019 Division IV champions, the Comets of Kearny High School. Let's meet the Comets. Number two, Nathan Gonzalez. Number three, Colin Nguyen. Number four, Walter Carmona. Number five, Jason Longsworth. Number six, Owen Ogo. Number seven, Brandon Pamonkew. Number 10, Jason Berjalal. Number 12, Vincent Castillo. Number 13, Kyle Lee. Number 14, Chuck Penn. Number 16, Joe Rivera. Number 17, Brandon Rollins. Now I have to buy you a jacket for it. Accepting the championship trophy for Kearny High School, their head coach, Jennifer Ogo.
Gonzalez. So just tell me a little bit about today's game.
Today's game, man, coming in a little nervous, a little nerve-wracking, but I came in with confidence in my team, and we really came out and performed super great. You know, I'm really glad to get the 3-0 win.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
With this win, you guys are headed to state playoffs now. Right. Tell me a little bit about how that feels.
Man, that feels so great. You know, just first off, winning the championship feels good, and then also moving on to state playoffs feels so great. You know, I love my team so much, and I believe that we can go far in state and possibly win it.
All right, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Yeah!